Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skizza's gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell, I don't know. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike, bring it back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
I'll figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Geeking out. Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Deke.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Addy just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.